can we read another book? We've read this one 100 times.
Please?
Nanny Gilbertine is so tired of the boo-boo book, she could just gag.
Boo-boo!
Sunny day, Baby Boo's nanny Henrietta said, "Baby Boo, today you shall go on a wonderful adventure. You will see the many, many sights of the big city." After a lovely breakfast, they walked down the lane to the corner where they boarded a big blue bus. They were on their way to the big city. Baby Boo felt very grown up indeed, for this was his first trip away from mother and father.
Did I tell you?